subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
At least 15 bodies, including 6 children, were discovered during an overnight raid and gunfight on the east coast of Sri Lanka. 2 suspected Islamic State gunmen and a civilian were killed in the shootout. According to reports, 3 suspected suicide bombers were among the 15 dead after the gunfight. The gunfight started after police tipped off soldiers to suspected safe house where militants set off 3 explosions triggering fire. The authorities are on the lookout for people linked with the blast that had killed more than 250 people last Sunday. Since then, nearly 10,000 soldiers were deployed across the country to carry out searches. NYOOOZ Desk.